Today here we're with the 2012 Focus in the wind tunnel, and we're going to be measuring wind noise today. These are prototype vehicles, so we're tuning them so that we deliver the best possible experience for our customers. An aerodynamic vehicle will always be better for wind noise. It is very streamlined. It was developed thinking about fuel economy and all the other aspects that will be improved just by improving the aerodynamics. The side view mirrors are usually one of the items of a vehicle that cause wind noise, and that's why we spend a lot of time developing and making sure that the air flows in a way that does not cause any whistles going through so that the customer does not perceive any noise from that area. The dummies that you see inside the vehicle right now, they're the Aachen heads. They have ears exactly in the same position as our ears would be, so that we can actually determine what a customer would hear when they're sitting on the vehicle. And we record that data and we work with that data. Once the Aachen head's recorded, we monitor it from inside the test cell, and then we can do some work in tuning in terms of how we must modify our parts or our sealing to improve whatever we see that is not right. From a wind noise standpoint, the spoiler is not really contributing very much, but for aero, it helps a lot in terms of getting those counts to the ground so that we can get the best fuel economy possible. I think overall it's just a fantastic vehicle. It looks cool, it's a great driving experience, and I can't wait to get my own.